This is how you create beneficiaries on your enterprise business account. Enter your user ID and password on the login page and click Login. Click Beneficiaries on the left side of the page and go right ahead to click on Add Beneficiaries and proceed to complete the beneficiaries details. Click Continue and enter the one-time PIN that will be sent to your registered phone number to complete your transaction. Voila! When done with your transactions, click Log Out and you are good to go.